The Christmas tree just sparkles, like the stars in the night, even though it's inside.
In the beginning of the battle scene, when it goes up, it looks like it's really growing.
The dancing is always beautiful because the people who are dancing always do a really good job.
Everybody looks so happy the way they're dancing.
It just makes me want to just jump up and down.
I love the costumes because they're just so sparkly and beautiful on stage.
I also like the costumes. I think they're very creative, and the Mouse King, especially his costume, is very funny.
Because they're so vibrant and beautiful, and they go with the dances so well. I love the music because it's uplifting and beautiful. And
I like the snow scene a lot. My mom usually cries when she's listening to the singing part.
It's really like there's a story in the music.
It's just like my favorite time of year getting to see the show.
And I can't wait.
I just can't wait to see the Nutcracker.
I can't wait to see the Nutcracker.
It's kind of one of a kind.